New tonight, families in four different communities all hit in a string of burglaries. Tonight, police say it was Robert Weaver who broke into homes in Pine, Marshall, Bradford Woods, and Richland. Channel 4 Action News reporter Tara Edwards tonight.
Police tell us there have been at least 15 robberies since Thanksgiving, and they believe Weaver is responsible for all of them.
According to police, the burglar snatched up everything in sight, jewelry, footballs. He even stole kids' baby teeth. Officers say the robberies happened in several communities, including Murraysville, Bethel Park, Collier Township, and Bradford Woods. Today, police arrested this man, 52-year-old Robert Weaver, and they say after a rash of robberies in the North Hills, officers went door-to-door warning residents. It's believed within days, Weaver returned to one of the neighborhoods asking a man for directions. The resident later called police.
We got a very good description from that homeowner of somebody acting suspicious in the area.
After piecing things together, investigators were able to track Weaver from a laptop computer's GPS. They found and arrested him in the Spring Garden neighborhood on Pittsburgh's north side.
And police found a lot of the stolen items in his van and at the home where he was staying. But they also recovered other things at pawn shops, and they believe Weaver was stealing to help support his drug addiction. Live in the newsroom, Tara Edwards, Channel 4 Action News.